Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a finale and I'm really really excited about it. I made up my mind that I wanted to do the finale because I have two products left that I have a gut feeling that I'm not going to finish anyway, and I'm not going to force myself to use them in one more month and then just show you the same amount of progress that I do every month anyway. So let me just show you the two empties that I have for this update and then the two remaining items in the project. I'm so excited that I finished 22 items in this project and I only have two left. I'm amazed, and it were the two products that I thought I would have loved that are here right now. I'm really excited. This project is based on the Hunger Games, hint the Panning Games. So in the intro of this project, we had a box or a basket or something with 50 items, and in 30 seconds we were supposed to pick 24 items, and those were the products you were going to work on for the next 12 months. It was intense. It was. I drew a lot of hard items, I drew a lot of easy items, and then in the middle, of course. And the two hard items are the ones that I have left, and I'm so proud of myself for the empties that I have had in this project, and then just the overall goal for this project. It is created by Amber, and it is a Pantastic Ladies collab project pen. So let me stop rambling and then let's go on to the empties. This one is the most exciting one, and it doesn't seem empty because there is a lot of it left. When I applied it to my bottom lip, I wanted to sharpen it to get a little bit more precise for my upper lip, and then it fell out. I'm done. It's done. Can you see the white thing? That is the wax of the pencil. So even though they come with that much product or something, it really only has half of the product in it. Does that make sense? On my progress paper, I started all the way up here and now I am all the way down here. So I finished all of that lip liner in a year. I'm really excited, and as you can see, I have not been that consistent with the lip liner, but in the past 2 months I went all in. I wanted to finish it by the finale, and today was the day that I wanted to film the update, and then it's done. And to me, that's a sign to just call this the finale. And I'm sorry about the lighting, but if I go over here, I sit directly in the sun and I can't see anything. So I hope this is not too bad. Then the next item I'm going to call done, because this does not perform as a matte or lipstick or a liquid lipstick or whatever you want to call it. It is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Cannes. I adore this lipstick so much. It is insane how much I love this lipstick, and it breaks my heart that I need to call it done and not have it in my collection anymore. It's a perfect nude lipstick, and it's kind of on the warm tone side, but it's also very neutral. It's amazing. A few months ago, or a lot of months ago, I took out the stopper, and as you can see, there are a lot of products on the applicator, but I just need to call it done because it is so thick that it doesn't dry down. Does that make sense? So I call this quit. I have used it all year, almost every single day, and it has been the lipstick that I touch up with throughout the day. One lipstick in the morning and then I need to touch up, I use this one. So I have used it basically every single day that I have worn makeup. I love it. I'm going to miss it so much, but I need to call it quick. So these two lippies were the empties for this update and for the finale. I have two items left, and one of them are the W7 Strobe & Go Strobing Stick. This is a highlighter, cream highlighter to be exact. This were the plastic. That is everything that I have left. I am sure I can finish this in 1 or 2 months. I am going to put it all over my collarbone and on my shoulders and my legs and so on, but I'm not going to do this project anymore, but I'm going to use it up. So this will be done. It will get in my empties at some point. And even though if I could finish it by August, I don't know. I don't want to do this project anymore, because the last item I'm not going to finish It's not from the Gwen Stefani palette, but I can't find the L'Oreal Pigment Infallible Eyeshadow Pigment container. I can't find that. So I'm just going to talk about the small bit that I repressed into this palette. This has gotten hard pan. As you can see there, maybe I did something wrong when I repressed a little bit into this container or palette or whatever. I am using it right now as a blush topper. I have it on today. I don't know if it shines through. The highlight is quite amazing today. So I have considered just scraping out. I don't want to use it. I have tried to use it a ton the last month to see if I have somewhat a chance to finish it. I said to myself a few months ago that I wanted to declutter the L'Oreal pigment, even though I didn't finish it by the end of this project, because it's just old. I don't like it anymore. It's not pigmented enough and it fades throughout the day. So it's just not a good product for me to pan or use because I don't get any joy out of it. I'm a little bit sad that I bought some jojoba oil for that. I know it was stupid, but I had to try, you know? I had to try to see if I liked it. So I don't know if I can just scrape out the hard pan and then it will be fine. I don't know. But that was everything for this finale or project. Whatever you want to say. I hope you guys enjoyed following along. I have enjoyed it so much. I love this project so much. And I definitely hope it will come back to the Pantastic Ladies at some point. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, give it a like, subscribe down below. So don't miss out on any projects that I'm starting or have going on at the moment. I am doing so many. So I'm really excited to call one quit, you know. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And until my next video, please take care. Bye. And check out the other ladies down below. And that was my shoulder. Bye.